We're currently weighing our options about whether or not we enter into the dorm. We just broke into our own dorm. So, we're on a road trip. We're going up on a wedding, marrying Virginia, get my roommate, friend John with me. First stop, visit Chick-fil-A, because what better place to get breakfast? Minis, I need minis for my life. Yeah. Successful breakfast at Chick-fil-A was successful. And now it's time...
To Snapchat.
And then later, Hamilton.
And then later.
The musical.
Coming up next.
On the car ride with Michael and John. No.
Alexander Hamilton!
We made it to Liberty's campus, stopped by the visitor center to see the model dorm room where we're going to be living next year.
They said nope.
They has like 200 people or something coming on tours, which is great for the school, but for us. So we're going to go meet somebody for lunch and cruise around for a bit. Met up with a cool guy from IT. His name is Colby, and we're going to cook out for lunch. Lunch with Kobe, really, really cool dude. Looking forward to meeting him more. No, that's not it. Looking forward to seeing more of him in the fall. Anyways, we're off to East, where we're going to live. Yes.
Wow.
So, current situation here. All of the doors are unlocked on the dorm campus. I don't know what's gonna happen, but.
This one's full of cleaning supplies.
Look at this. We're currently weighing our options about whether or not we enter into the dorm. We just broke into our own dorm. This is our room! This is where I'm gonna live!
Deal with it.
Perfect timing. The facilities crew just came back to clean the dorm. And we just beat them inside. Holy cow. Okay, disclaimer. This dorm was open. There was a green bar on the door. We were very curious. And that's what happened here. Do not try this at home, kids. It could get you kicked out of school. Don't do it. But we learned out some important, important things about the dorm. Very, very cool. Starting to rain. Time to get off the roof.
Yeah. Must get inside.
It's raining. Walking past the old Commons 2. Memories, people, memories. Commons 3, though. It's hot, fam. It is so hot.
It's hot in here.
It's getting hot. 500 degrees hot. So after the stop at LU, we are on our way to Marion, Virginia. It's about 2.5 hours or so until we get to the hotel. We're gonna check in, get settled, and then go have some dinner. We're making a quick pit stop here at a rest area. We're about an hour or so to go to Marion. Conveniently placed area, rest area, is convenient. Gonna get some sort of sustenance.
Head northwest toward I-81 south.
Google Maps is very unhappy with this.
Yeah.
Made it. It's Marion getting off at the exit. We're gonna go check into the hotel, get our room all situated and stuff. Maybe we'll get some dinner
from
later.
From Lamont to Virginia 16, north, south Commerce Street, signs for Marion.
Pause for Google Maps. Google Maps, shout out to Google for getting us here.
Sponsor this video.
Come on, Google, you know you want to. I used Google Drive.
Continue on Virginia 16 north for 3/4 of a mile.
I used Google Drive, used Google Sheets, Google Forms, all those products to help me do this wedding. So, Google, you know you want to.
Yeah.
Into the hotel. Marion, ooh, sketch place. We're gonna check into the hotel. So, made it to the hotel room. Hotel room review, I don't know, seven out of 10?
For now.
Until we find a mouse. Unless there's like a mouse or something, who knows. But, hotel room tour time, let's go. So this is our bathroom that we were given. It's a nice ceiling of sorts. Got a vanity here. We got two beds, just chilling. John, just chilling. Bed for just chilling. Door and adjoining room. I mean, everything seems decently clean. One Ethernet port, the hotel has Wi-Fi. That's a plus. And guy at the front desk was kind of friendly. When he had settled, and then probably maybe get some food later on, and then find out some more details about this wedding that we're shooting. Because honestly, no one's told us really anything that's happening tomorrow besides a couple things. So, anyways, that's happening.